How to change someone's name in messages. Hello everyone, my name is Smile, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can change someone's names in messages. So to change someone's name in messages on your contact list, then what you need to do is you must need to have their phone number saved. And then if you have their phone number saved, then you can simply do it. For example, I go right here, go on the keypad here, and I will click any number. After that, if I want to save the person name, then I will just tap on the add option right here, tap on create new contact, and then what I can do is simply add the name of the person and then tap on the save option. I have the option of saving it on my SIM, Google and Samsung account and many other options right here. So you can just choose one, and that's how you can save your number in your contact. But if you want to change your name on the Facebook Messenger or on any other social medias, then what you need to do is open your Messenger application or anything you have. On the top right side, you will see the I section right here. Tap on the nickname option. Now you want to add the nickname. Then you can just choose the nickname for the person. After tapping it, tap on the set option, and now you are all done. You have set the nickname and you will be name will be visible by this name now. So that's how you can do it. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.